Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Barge Al-Ghazali.
Sharp, my friend.
You can't enter without being certain. Like standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. I'm
a big waste of time. Crystal Dawn won't be happy.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
What's your problem?
Such a waste. So much potential squandered. She's gonna be exploding. I thought it was for me.
You don't have to be alive.
Thank you.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know.
Asshole. You'll never come through here as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out of my face.
As I said, I'm really sorry.
Pretty swanky place.
Go see what that was.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
What the fuck?
No. No.
Hey, why are you trying to asphyxiate that person?
Boom-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Hmm, a calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia.